Gross national income, or GNI, is the total amount of money earned by nations, people, and businesses. It is closely related to gross domestic product, or GDP, which is the monetary value of all goods and services a country produces. To calculate GNI, the net income a country receives from overseas is added to GDP. GNI can be higher or lower than GDP. If an American company makes profits in Europe and sends them back home, they will count towards the American GNI, even though the income was not generated in America, but in Europe. In this case, in order to calculate the gross national income, the profits are added to the American GDP, but subtracted from the European GDP. Another example. If Mexican residents move to the United States to work there, and send money back to their families in Mexico, they increase the GNI of Mexico, while its GDP remains unchanged. GNI is simply the total amount of money a country actually gets to keep, regardless of where it was earned. It also covers money received from abroad, such as foreign investment and economic development aid. So if a country receives a lot of foreign aid, its GNI can be much higher than GDP. GNI per capita is used to compare the GNI between different countries. It is calculated by dividing a country's GNI by its population.